Huh? What are you doing there, little guy? Lots of birds out there today, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, let's take a wander out here. See what we got. Winter Wonderland out here. The sun's going to be bright today, that's for sure. It's all white down there. It's like a snowplow down there in Lutz Hollow. We got a guy that comes up here. We get 4 inches or more, here comes some clouds. The roads up here on the mountain. He's only got to deal with 3 roads. Anybody that's up here is going anywhere today. That's for sure. Floppy's enjoying it. There he goes. Here comes somebody. Somebody's coming up the hill. That's the plow guy. Yep, that's who it is. Plow guy's coming up. There he comes. Here comes the plow guy. How you doing? There goes the plow guy. Floppy, chill out. Chill out, another brave soul. Let's see what it looks like out here. Well, one little part of the road. There to the end and come back down and do the other side. And it'll dump some of that black cinder down there. And quit the day. Betsy ain't going nowhere today, that's for sure. We got all our provisions we needed yesterday morning. We're always on top of that. We ain't never gonna run out of nothing. Actually, all we needed to get was some feed for the animals and probably some canned dog food and jerky. And Susan would just, we got everything we need. Back on the weekend, we did our shopping. Well, not gonna be doing any barbecuing today, that's for sure. I don't think I'll be sitting at the table today either. It's going to be mainly an indoor day, laps. We'll take a walk later. You see the cover over part of the deck is fine. Ain't no snow in here. That's how I want to get that all closed in. Just have windows and screens. Be able to sit out here any time of the year. Get that gorgeous view. There's a telescope. Yeah, no barbecues today, Plops. Man, smelling all the squirrel and bird footprints, huh? Well, I'm rustling up a nice breakfast.